afternoon, a Carroll County man faced life in prison for murdering his roommate in September.
But now Travis Barker could be a free man in 5 years or less for the death of Billy Smith. Amanda Lewis has exclusive coverage from the courtroom.
Travis Barker, seen here in orange stripes, says 28-year-old Billy Smith's death was an accident. Barker said he was trying to break up a fight between Billy and another roommate when he accidentally hit Billy in the head. Billy died later at his mother's home after complaining of head pain that started out mild and grew much worse. Billy's mother said the two men were best friends and that she thought of Barker as a son. She spoke to him from the stand.
And when Billy said that the pain was worse, I called you saying that you hurt my son. You ran right over. Billy told you that he was sorry for fighting in your grandma's house, begging for your forgiveness. And Billy, and he forgave you for hitting him and said that you were the best friends for life. And then Billy said the pain is getting worse and worse. Did he know he was dying?
Billy leaves behind two sons, 2-year-old Austin and 5-year-old Lucas. Their mother, Billy's ex-wife, took a picture of the boys to the stand with her.
Their entire life is going to be different now. All they want is their daddy, and he's not here anymore.
Barker cried during the victim impact statements and stood to talk to Billy's family before his sentence.
I just want to let you know that any hard feelings that you have towards me, I understand 100%. I want you to know that I have to live with this the rest of my life, too. And I do love him. And I'm sorry that I took somebody very special to all of us. And I love each and every one of you, and I hope that over time, you can learn to forgive me.
Travis Barker was originally charged with first-degree murder. That charge was lowered to second-degree murder, and Barker accepted a plea deal and pled guilty to involuntary manslaughter. He was sentenced today to 5 years in prison, up to 5 years in prison, and he was also ordered to pay Billy's sons $75,000 each.